empty. Well, listen, last week Shotzi got involved. Raquel said she wasn't sure what to make of Shotzi, but again tonight, Shotzi coming down deep in the eyes as she attacks Bayley, and now Io Sky getting involved. Shotzi set on side. Raquel roll up from behind, shoulders down. Raquel with the win.
Here is your winner, Raquel Rose.
Now Bayley and Io looking for payback on Shotzi on the outside.
Shotzi driven into the barricade, and now the 3-on-1 attack on Rodriguez by Bayley, Sky, and Kai. Damage control, taking it out on Raquel. And now Shotzi back in the fight. Shotzi, you said earlier this week that I have a problem with bullies.
And Shotzi now looking at inflict some sort of punishment on Io, sent to the outside.
Shotzi, who calls herself a ballsy badass, that she's out here to make a damage, to make an example of damage control, and Shotzi did just that.
Not lose sight of the fact that Raquel Rodriguez just pinned half of the women's tag champs.